Junior, bed in. It was cold and dark night. It was raining.
A thief entered into Emma's house at midnight.
The thief wanted to steal Emma's toothbrush.
The thief entered the Emma's house first. He wanted to steal her toothbrush.
He felt hungry, so he started preparing breakfast.
He made some noise.
Emma wake up, she was scared. Emma took her phone and called the police.
He went slowly in the kitchen.
Emma said, "What are you doing in my kitchen?" They saw each other and he cried out.
She said, "What are you doing in my kitchen?" He said, "I want to steal your toothbrush and I felt hungry."
When the police came, the thief was washing dishes.
They all were happy.
Thank you.